We are at Dixon's Chili. They've been in this location since 68. The original Dixon's was down on Olive Street. Hello. We're the oldest family-owned in Kansas City. 376. Thank you very much. We're 100 years. Our celebration is August 10th. That was the first day it opened. It was owned by Vern Dixon. Everything's pretty much the same. We do have tacos now they did not have. We do offer ketchup now that down on Olive Street they did not offer ketchup. He thought it was an insult to put ketchup on his chili, and so it was not allowed in the restaurant.
Like back in the late 60s, people would sneak it in, and then now we kind of just charge it. 15 cents.
That's fine.
Oh, he doesn't care. It's not his money.
I only put ketchup on Dixon's chili, though. Not regular chili.
Because it doesn't have sauce.
Our chili is not like a tomato-based chili. So we cook the beans and meat separately, and we drain all the meat grease off the meat. So the meat grease becomes the juicy style, which is kind of like a meat broth. So we kind of have everything separate, so we just put it together upon their request. So like if they just want it soupy, we can just have it soupy. Or if they want it completely dry, we won't add any of that to it. So it's a very diverse type of chili, and they can get it however they want.
Truman's the one who made us famous, Harry Truman, because he used to eat here.
I'm right there. That's Truman, right behind you.
So that's why it became Dixon's Famous Chili instead of just Dixon's Chili.
When we were young, my dad used to bring us here for dinner. And the big thing was President Truman came here all the time. And we always thought we might see him. Did he get the chili dog? I kind of wish I'd have gotten that.
Yeah, no, I'll do it.
It's just home style, comfy, cozy.
It's been here forever. We've come here forever. And it just tastes great.
I mean, it's just, there's nothing super fancy about it. It's just yummy.
It's just a unique type of chili.
You need to try it.
It's totally different chili. It's very good. It's just very different.